Your time right now is 8:27. I'm John Kosick. We are following breaking news out of East Cleveland. The Ohio Bureau of Criminal Investigation just confirming to News 5 that human bones were found in a vacant lot on Strathmore Avenue. Video from earlier this morning shows investigators from several law enforcement agencies at the scene. The Cuyahoga County Sheriff's Office tells us they were called to assist on a missing person investigation. We're working to learn more.